Hello everyone, 6th anniversary is here, so we're going to be doing some pulls. We got a ton of free pulls to do, so we're going to hit those first and see how lucky we get. So, first up, I guess we can do our vote. Like I said, I'm going to vote for the guaranteed Neo Vision. Alright, so let's do these first. So these are what we've been logging in for. Unfortunately, I was hoping for a multi-pull button. Alright, let's see. Can we get a Neo Vision? I think this is what, 3% rate? I have to double check that banner header. Yep, 3% rate. Oh, that's a little bit better. Back to blue. So we started at 42. So far, just blue and gold. Always nice to see them upgrade. Even better when they go all the way. Keep going. Nice. You want to go one more time? Be the first Neo Vision? That's a no. Honestly, her super is nice with the mitigation. So far, we've seen at least one rainbow. Still would have been nice of them to give us a multi-ticket for this. Speed things up a little bit. No, we're starting to see more upgrades. They just haven't gone all the way yet. Still hoping for a Neo Vision from these. Would be nice to see at least one. That's nice. Keep going. Chocobo Fina. Well, her super has been useful lately. Come on, NeoVision. We've gotten two rainbows. Keep going. Left. Lots of blue, lots of yellow, two rainbow, no Neo Vision so far. Always nice to see, but they need to keep going. Eight chances left of these being a Neo Vision. Can we get lucky? Not rainbow's nice. You want to upgrade? Yeah, it's a no. I forget if I maxed him out or not. Nice. One more time. There we go. We got at least one Neo Vision. Now, is it a useful one? Somebody that's not already EX3? It's somebody that's already EX3. But we've at least seen a NeoVision. So that's one NeoVision, three rainbows. It's not a rainbow again. Alright, so one NeoVision, four rainbows out of these tickets. So at least we did see a NeoVision, even if they were already maxed out. Alright, 60 summon. See if we can get a NeoVision out of this. There's NeoVision in there. Somebody else that's already EX3. So both NeoVision so far are already EX3. Again! So all three NeoVisions so far, EX3. Alright, somebody that's not EX3, please. Somebody new, I will take that. That makes up for the other ones. Alright, let's get the new one locked. Alright, so three NeoVisions already maxed out and one brand new one, which is actually really nice because I did want him. Alright, now that we got that done, we have our login tickets. Alright, can we get some more NeoVision? And hopefully ones that are useful. That's pretty much how I'm expecting most of these tickets to go. Seeing they can't be 3 stars. Ooh, there's a NeoVision in there. Well, they're not maxed out, so they're useful at least. And that's as expected. Another NeoVision. He's not maxed out as well, so useful. Let's keep the luck going. Two NeoVision. Alright, not maxed out. Also not maxed out. Rainbow in the front's nice. Another NeoVision. Lightning's maxed out, so. Actually, we're really close to a second EX3 of Lightning. Nice. Keep going. Two NeoVisions here too. Wow. I'm not sure. That might be EX3 Arden, or Arden's already EX3. I forget which it is. Irrit's already maxed out. I mean, premium's nice, it's just she's already EX3. Another one. Okay, that's definitely needed. Mine's only EX1. Another one. Alright, not maxed out. Useful as well. Alright, last ticket. So out of the free pulls, that was 13 NeoVisions. Granted, a few of them were already EX3, but not bad overall. And I am going to pull for Sylvie. So let's see what we get here. So I might as well do the step up and get the bonus item as well. Alright, hoping to see a few Sylvies. Esther's already maxed out, so I don't care if she shows up. No Neo Visions on the first step. Step two. Step three, no guarantees yet. And all rainbows as expected. Alright, so now we're guaranteed at least one, so we're hoping to see more than one. There's the guarantee. Be useful. I don't think he's maxed out. Haven't used him much, so I can't remember. Alright, step five, another guarantee. Well, he's not maxed out, so useful. All right, step six. Watch that crystal come down, hoping for more than one, hoping for Sylvie. Another lightning. Yeah, I can probably EX three a second lightning at this point. So not the best of luck on that step up. So let's hit her actual banner. Alright, so we gotta run through this twice to be able to pity her, hoping to pull at least one on the way. There's Neo Vision. There's Sylvie. Nice. Alright, let's get Sylvie locked. Alright, step three. Another Neo Vision, good to see. Another Sylvie, extra nice. Alright, free summon. Alright, we're just gonna finish this one lap to be able to pity another Sylvie. Might as well, we're this close. Neo Vision, good. Esther, we have Esther, so that's... I mean, her card got boosted, so that's nice. Eventually, have another one of those. Step 3. Another Neo Vision. Good, good. Yoshikiri is maxed out, and actually, he's another one that we can probably EX 3 a second. Alright, free pull. And nothing really there. Not bad luck overall. So with that, we can pity another Sylvie, which will help out getting her the EX levels for Clash. So let's grab the Sylvie. Esther's already maxed out, so we're not worried about her at all. And then based on the pulls, I can use my unit select ticket. And we're gonna grab Kaido. Seeing I don't have him yet. Alright, so that's all the pulls I'm going to be doing, so we're going to end this video here. Had pretty decent luck overall. Hope everybody enjoyed.